Hello, Bethel Park gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming this weekend. My name's Anthony Valtry, and welcome to all new episode of Bethel Park Gaming, the return of Ethan and Colin for another Luigi's Mansion 3.
The power of Christ compels you.
We're still possessed, everyone.
We haven't gotten a hold of that exorcist yet.
Oh, I don't think that will be necessary.
And we're all cursed. We're going to be cursed forever. So anyway, even though Ethan played Gooigi last time, actually Colin gave me the opportunity to play his Gooigi on his Switch, on his game, on his platform.
Do you have to keep pointing that out?
Yes, this is your game.
I'm pretty sure they already know that by now.
Yeah, let's get to it, folks.
Okay, so first thing we're going to do is get a gem we missed in the garage, because I completely forgot to go and get that with Ethan. Gooigi's need to get it, that's why.
Hey, don't worry, I'm Gooigi this time, so let me go, if I can try.
Oh, I had to.
You forgot the whole co-op thing, don't you? Here I am, folks. We'll just go over there. I'll just have to go through Gooigi.
Wait,
what do you mean? Oh yeah, money.
No, what's this?
It's a chest full of money and a gem.
I'm tempted to say it. So the first boo, I believe, is over this way.
Yeah, okay, we got a phone call or a virtual boo call.
Bailey reaches for crotch.
It's virtual boy.
It says boo.
Boy!
Even though it is a virtual boy, but they call it a virtual
boo.
Boo!
Virtual boo!
Boo! I do believe
it's in the. It's.
Oh my. I think I need another exorcist!
Gooigi is vibrating! From the looks of it, it's probably in here. Yep, it be in there. I'm the boostment. Here, I'll do it for you. We're gonna smash him like crazy. We're gonna go everywhere.
Oh no, not everywhere.
And then suck his tongue.
Die, boy.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we
get
go.
Get your ass in here, boy.
Let me just get rid of the gold for you. We already reached 10,000.
The great stage. A great stage for someone else who used to be of greatness.
Yes, I have a fez. I'm back!
But he's worried. He's like, what is this? Do I hear something?
Like, that's not a good sign.
Calm piano. Really? Come on.
Reaches for crotch.
Dude, we need to do this stage, man.
Where is... Oh, sorry.
Got it. You're with me now.
No, you're with me.
Well, that's basically true. Like I said about the whole carpet thing.
No. Oh, damn it.
You need to go a little closer.
I'm trying.
There we go.
Mine.
Hey, that can't be yours.
Yes, it is. Too late. Time to die, boy. Well, off to Brazil with your turn.
Do ghosts really go to Brazil, or is it just me?
I believe they do. There is a giant statue of Jesus there.
What is this? Oh, never mind.
Got it for you. Too easy, man.
Pew, pew.
Too easy. He's still sneezing from the key earlier, now the gem. Hey. I got this, boy. There we go. Give me that. Where did he go? Get back here. We're not done with you, boy. Smash, grab. My brother needs me.
Not your brother, he's mine.
My brother!
Don't you think there should be a Goo Mario?
A Goo-yo?
A Gario! And there's our first toad!
Halfway sent to Brazil. He is not happy.
Don't worry, I'm just gonna go rescue my feller. Oh, I just, okay.
I nope, access- back into the vacuum with you. I'm going to rescue my friend.
We're
still
right.
here, buddy.
Hubris. Hey, you bliss. Want to rub my unicorn?
What was that part?
Sam and Max.
What?
Sam and Max save the world.
What? Oh, I meant I got him through the wall.
I see what you meant by using the jump thing on that from the last episode. I see what you meant by that.
See? Exactly. Do you know?
I never knew I could do that.
I know, like you said about large crowds with that big red guy, but yes.
Hey, is it just me, or does the whole idea of a piano with teeth sound familiar to me?
Yeah, Mario 64, man. Hold on.
Oh, damn it.
I got it. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, I get it. I get this next part. It's the bomb. Oh, I need to collect your heart. Nope, it's gone. All right, I smash, you get. Now there is a potential chance there is a potential chance that we can actually get him again, without even going into the piano.
Hey.
All right, you be by the piano, and then I'll just.
And so you'll deal with him here, and I'll just wait by the piano.
Yeah, you have to flash him immediately as he gets in.
Ah, oh, damn! I missed.
I know this game.
How about from now on, you do that. Instead.
Okay, yeah, because I know I know I played a little ahead against before. Right, I see another heart, but you can get him. Go get him as I get your heart. He's behind me.
Holy crap, I never saw him do that before.
Get in the piano. Nope, he's over there. Go quickly. Dude.
I'm looking.
Here, get him. Get him now.
Come here.
Come here. Alright, so I'm gonna wait.
I'm gonna be all over you like shingles.
Alright, here we go. whoa, how is he still alive? Okay, hang on.
God dang it, come on, no. You
get him now, quick, flash.
Trying.
Oh, I did it too early. No! Oh,
my face.
How was I still alive?
Find me a heart now, I'm dying.
Here it comes.
I'm dying.
There's a heart. I got you.
Thank you. Barely. I'm still dying.
You still got Gooigi that's still barely alive to this point. Ah!
Oh, God.
I got it.
Shoot him. Shoot him now. Shoot
I'm
him
going
now.
To.
Before he
right
kills
now.
Me.
Right now. Got him.
And I just die off screen.
No, you didn't. You're still there.
I'm saying that for joke reasons.
This should be his last help.
Give him the unicorn.
There you go, you got the heart. And he's behind me. Hey, music note.
I don't care
about your music note. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna hold until he gets 80, and then we're done. Go,
kill,
we're done.
Kill,
we're done.
Kill,
we're done.
Kill.
Yes, we're done. Alright, 6 for Percy. What are you doing in my swamp?
Okay, yeah, for those of you who haven't been- darn it.
Let's kill again, donkey!
Apparently people know what you're gonna talk about. And apparently I knew it exactly the moment that you said
it. Good baby. I'll stay right down there.
Good baby!
Come here, little one.
you gotta-
Off we go to Brazil!
Hey! I'm heading towards the elevator!
Yes, but you can't open it yet, can you, boy?
Unless if I just resuck Toad.
I don't think you can do that while I already have him.
But maybe you can do it as
the Toad Olympics! Bye! Let us go!
How the heck? Hey, did you see him up in the speakers?
Yes, I did.
He literally stands on top of the speakers.
Come
on!
Reaches for crutch!
For the third time!
The cheese cream! Who's the food?
I'm a Deus Wolfgeist.
Hit the elevator! Speed! Speed! I can't see myself.
We are a group of man-childs if I've ever seen one.
Come on, Percy. You're joining us now. get it? Because he's number six.
So Top of Matt felt exhausted.
Look at that nose go. Time for the dominating thing and I've scored.
Six.
Oh!
Well, there go my undies. And a few mustache hairs.
Oh, I remember this when me and Colin played it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We did get to Castle McFrights. I forgot. I thought we were.
Whoa, hey, hey, buddy.
The muck duck.
There we go. You should be get the next one.
Ah-ha.
Why do you still have the knight's head?
I don't know. There, you hold it.
I got the knight's head.
Back you into the fire. It burns.
Ah, I got caught. Nope. I got him in the... We got him at the elevator.
Get in there.
If he has it in his vacuum, why couldn't he just keep it?
Too much intake, that's why.
All right. Oh.
I don't like these.
Hello, feller.
Ah.
I'll grab the fourth one for you.
Get the... Ah.
That's a gem.
It's a sword.
Gem sword.
And a stick.
Oh, I get
that. That deserves a stabbing.
Stab.
Boom. Rats.
One of my favorite, funniest Grand Tour Beach Buggy episode quotes. Okay, so Hammer's like, okay, who wants a beer? And Mary's like, you got some? And then Hammer's like, no. And they all break out laughing at Mace like, that deserves a stabbing.
Come over here, lad. Come here, lad.
No, it appears as though he holds the key to the kingdom of the now disgraced wooden square who...
This is a Mortal Warriors thing. Why am I doing this?
Oh, we got ghost swords, everyone. We got ghost swords. Here we go.
Possess swords.
I managed to got it. No, hey.
Hey, I'm the one who flashed them.
And I'm the one that caught him. And then you stole it away from me again. Bloop. There is something behind me.
There's something behind me, isn't there?
It's a chest.
I found a knight's helmet. I know what I'm doing with this.
And I got me another gem.
Good job for you.
Don't worry, I can go through the spikes. So easily.
I swear, if that is another gem, so help me.
That's a pearl.
Good.
Pearl.
Why? Is it not fair for you to get it? Is it not fair for you that you didn't get a gem?
Well, not yet. Seriously, you like already collected half of them.
Half that I collected so far. Whoa. What was that? Excuse me, but how did I get a shield?
I think you shot an apple at his face.
No, I literally got the,
two,
I literally got
three,
the,
and he's out.
I literally got the shield as my vacuum. Hey, buddy.
One, two, three, the winner.
Where am I?
Get the one in the barrel. Get the one in the barrel before he throws something at me.
Well, he's no longer in the barrel. Hey.
No, he's still in the barrel.
Stop hitting me. For the love of God. You're always in my way. You always want what you want.
Well, I mean, let me have a turn at least collecting them. Come on, we're in this together, remember? How do I go about getting it?
Right and down. No, right, down.
Oh, or just right. Oh, okay, yeah, you only got two. But now we only need three more.
Ah!
Oh, I remember the other one.
Here, you can kill him. I'll bet. You get this one.
Kill him!
You suck up all the money.
I don't get knocked back by it.
I so got him good! You die! Oh, I missed it by three, but still, I can still catch him. Nope! I don't think so. You'll never catch me, Krabs! Not when I shift into maximum overdrive!
Well,
this stinks. An elevator. You do that, I go down. Or I'll just go through the chain. Yes. I get the... Nope, I get the gem.
Just get it already, okay?
These gems require Gooigi. Oh, we're in the tube. Ah. Whoop! Oh, as
Gooigi...
There it is.
Never seen that before. Okay.
As Gooigi, I'm allowed to do that. Ah. I'm allowed to do this.
I've been stabbed.
No, you just got... Ah, water.
You'll need all the help you can receive.
Yeah! Gooigi gets the key. But unfortunately...
You're gonna die anyway, boy!
Whee! Speed! Speed! Oh, those mini guys! Hey, buddies!
Kill him!
Super Meat Boy, whatever will you do?
Kill him, that's what we'll do.
Whoop, one more.
Give me the heart.
There we go, boy.
I need to kill this last little rat.
No. Oh, get a load of that. Oh, no. Ah, wow.
Oh, hey, look. It's a piranha.
What the hell?
That sounds like a drill or a jackhammer going in your hands. Let's go get the key. I can't get any key.
What's this do?
Oh, wait. I have to do that.
Oh.
You would have to go in and get the key.
Oh, I see what's going to happen once I step in here. Oh, boy.
You're already in anyway.
Luigi?
Oh, I'm the dead. But you have to get me on land first.
I'm trying. Get out now before I die.
Don't worry, I'll deal with the goo. Yeah.
Please find them. No, don't fight the goons. Help me.
Do you not try to understand that I want to collect them as my collection. I want to get them as my collection.
Luigi, I'm going to die.
Not as I get the door for you.
Let me out.
Let me out.
Get out of this chicken outfit. Get out of this chicken crap outfit.
You what? Hey, no. I could just go down like this. Now
please help me get over there. Please.
As I collect all the money for you and this heart.
As I go in and pay all my...
No. No. And that's how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Whoa, hey, buddy. At least I made it before Luigi could. No, I don't think so. You should have died by that, just saying. You would have died. Oh, this is another chance for Gooigi. Stay here, buddy. I'm going to rescue you.
Look at me go! Come here, boy!
No!
Here, I got you. Look. I got you. Come on, let's go.
Off to Brazil.
You're not going to Brazil. No.
No, we're not done yet. We got mini goobs coming up. I remember that.
No.
There we go. Wow, that was quick.
Give me the heart. I am dying.
It's literally right in front of you. I'm doing the SOS with my flashlight.
How are you doing that? What button do you press?
X.
Oh. My flashlight.
X.
I was about to say, my flashlight's bigger than yours.
Or is it now?
That sounded so wrong. Oh, God.
I survive!
You cannot be denied.
I seem to be missing something in my crotch region. Get it?
That was unfortunate.
Ah, not again with the bats.
Stupid bats, you made me look bad.
Ooga. Is it just me or does something remind me of Farquaad here? Look at these statues. Do they not remind you of Farquaad?
Yeah.
I don't
know.
Looks
like him without his hat.
Pretty much. I hate this boss fight.
Believe me, I hate it too, and I need a little more practice, but I did. I got a lot of practice from this guy. He's a pain.
No.
Got him. Go.
Ow.
Keep going. There we go.
Pew.
It appears I got Gooigi'd.
Okay, he's coming for me. Come on, boy.
Go. Ah, I wasn't in his directional path.
I've been shot.
There's a heart. All right, there you go. All right, he's going that way. No, what? How did that not work? Okay, so we have to wait until he actually.
I know that's this is the part. This is the part that we hate about this boss fight. I swear.
It's best to not move during that part. There we go. Got him. It's my turn now, King.
Kill him.
Oh, I'm gonna be all over you like shingles. Oh God, you're faster.
Oh no!
Pew!
Trying to stand still. I still got shot.
Sometimes you do. Sometimes you don't.
Isn't
got it. Nope.
My turn.
It is your Where final turn.
Is my brother.
You better bring him back now. I got him. Nope.
Nice sword.
All right, hang on. He needs to attack first. Hang on, he needs
to attack!
Yeah, but he probably needs a spin out.
Speed.
There we go. Get him. Grandpa King.
Grandpa Joe.
Mama.
Mama Luigi. Oh,
no. I think my head's no longer attached to my neck.
Hold on.
You have a twitch.
Oh, I'm gonna beat you so hard. You'll have a twitch.
And he's done.
Get in there. I am the king of this castle now, boy.
Bye-bye, ghost.
I'll kick your butt to whatever.
Wait, is Gooigi gonna do it again? Is Gooigi going to do it again?
Not if I snatch it out from his pocket.
No. Okay, yeah. So he didn't do the random cutscene that happened twice.
Number 7.
Toby, hold on. I remember the last gem.
It's in here, isn't it?
No, it's not in there. Follow me.
Oh, yeah, it's up this way. I think I'm out.
Don't you have to collect something from that massive fruit stand?
Yeah, but there's no gems.
Oh.
No, zero gems. For some odd reason, I got it by accident. Oh, there it is. Nope. Okay.
Speed. Oh God. Well, time to go drown you in the toilet again.
No. There is no toilet in this floor for some odd reason.
Why?
I don't know why. Okay, I have to get you out of here.
Open the door, please.
You mean the gate?
The moat.
You mean the gate?
Open the gate!
Oh, Sapenya Melodichiwa!
Open Sesame!
All that I can do. And we're stuck in here until the door thaws in spring. Barnacles. Okay, well, that was weird.
Now we exit the kingdom of the small green one, who's best friends with little blue. Glad to have you back, friend of little blue.
Yeah, I thought so. It's the garden.
Yeah, let's get a sneak peek at the garden suites, because maybe the garden is so sweet after all.
The garden?
Look at that nose. Look at that nose bend up like that.
Look at that fez.
The
it's
garden
like nightcap,
which is haunted by the only level-headed member
yeah,
of the 477th.
Halfway there, according to that thing.
Yeah, that is true. Level 7 is basically the halfway of between up and down.
Oh yes, we need to find out the one boss. We need to find out what the boss's name was.
Yeah, we'll do that right away as we exit the teleport.
Is it a teleport chip on something? And I accidentally get the vacuum stuck in this thing.
King McFrights.
Okay, so he's Irish then.
I didn't let the others, the King of McFrights. I'm only drunk and...
Fritz, why? Why does that fit?
Because I am drunk.
You don't have an excuse. There could be only
Okay. So thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming, and make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page, and do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's and Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page. Until next time, for more Luigi's Mansion in the 7th floor, keep gaming.
Stupid fool, you made me look bad! Ooga, 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 ooga!